himself. That's Nietzsche. And his point is that there really is no peace. There's always some war, somewhere, with someone. And there are no winners or losers either. Just those that are still around to fight another day.